You guys wait 1 second so I can save my video.